What's going on, y'all? Boy, man. Yeah, my stream files have been corrupting, man, unfortunately. So we're going to go through what I would like to call a deep overview of the previous season. We going to, you know, take some extra time just to evaluate, is this going to be a continued problem or if this is like a one and done problem? So far, it seems like it might just have been a one and done problem. But it took me like 10, I gotta give it 10 minutes before I can really, and I could always keep the stream up on the side. I'm trying to, like, I would prefer not to always keep it up on the side. But maybe that's just the best way to go about it. So, we'll see. Let me get some tunes going. Would I want to back it up some? No, I don't need to. It's fine. Pump it up.
Power on.
Let me see if music's gonna mess with me. So, y'all can see, we've made it pretty far in the season, man. We've made it pretty far in the season. And my previous files were corrupted. So y'all weren't able to see, like, what really happened this year. So let me take it through for y'all, and y'all can see where we are right now. But let's go to the beginning of the year. We'll go for the Hawks, then we'll go for... Now, y'all saw the Hawks-Pistons game. Y'all saw the Hawks-Pistons game at the beginning of the year. After that, we decided to sim every game through the regular season. I was like, I'll sim until I get 3 losses. I mean, yeah, I was like, I'll sim until I get 4 losses. So worst case, I can end the season 8-6. Well, by the time we played, we lost. Like we beat the Hornets, and at that point we were what? Yeah. Oh, crap. I pressed. When we played the Hornets, let's see if it'll go that. Let's see. By the time we played the stream is staying up, which is good. 1, 2, 3, 4. We were 4-0, 4-1, 4-2, I mean 5-1, 6-1. Then it's 6-2, 7-3. Then All Star break. Then we hit 8-4. Like we were 7-3. I was like, okay, we're fine. Then we hit 8-4. I thought, okay, I'm simming the rest of the year. And then we got to the playoffs, and then the Pistons went on a lethal winning streak. The Pistons were on a different type of timing in the regular season, at least. Like, let's look. They started, let me turn this down some. Looking like it was a one-day problem. They started off with a loss to us, then they lost to Cleveland. I said, oh man. Then they were 2-2, but then they won every game until they played Charlotte at the end of the year. They won. They lost three games total. They went 11-3. Is that right? Yep, 14 games. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10. Oh, 10 and 4. I don't know, bro. 1, 2. I don't get it, bro. I don't understand. Let's look. Let's look. They just know they went on a crazy win streak. Yeah, 11-3. Okay. I was right. We went 10-4. Warriors 12-2. Mavericks 10-4. So, a couple of things happened this year. I see it's still up. It's kind of weird looking down and looking, but it's fine. It's life. I got to deal with it if I want to stream the game. I'm just catching y'all up. What y'all really miss is me just simming and talking and scouting. Y'all are fine. We made it back to where we needed to be. But we had three free agents pending for Detroit. We had Giannis, we had D. Mitch, and we had Josh Jackson. Y'all saw who we had at the beginning of the year with Ike and D. Mitch not getting any burn. The lineup of Boyan, Giannis, Boogie, CP, and Josh Jackson was holding it down. So I was like, hey, we got to re-sign Giannis. Giannis wanted to test free agency. You're able to re-sign Josh Jackson and D. Mitch. But right before the deadline, I was like, well, D. Mitch don't play anyway. Let's see if I can get anything for D. Mitch and Ike. And we traded our first round pick this year and Mirza Teletovic for De'Aaron. And he's an 84 right now. He'll be an 85 next year, I hope. And D. Mitch was an 81 and he was older. So I did that trade. You might be like, how did you get that 21 first? Well, let's show you how we got that. Let's go to, can I go specifically by the Pistons? No. Just know that we traded our 2022 picks. See, we traded our 2022 first for the Heat first, and we traded this our second for a Raptor second this year. Did the Raptors make the playoffs? I think they did. Oh yeah, they were the 4th seed. That's a very late second. The Raptors had the Heat second though. I think the Raptors had the Heat second. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they did. They did. The Raptors had the Heat second, and I was hoping that, you know, I was holding on to that Heat pick. And when I traded the Heat pick, the Heat were like 4-5. And one game out of the playoff hunt, bro. And y'all see they ended the season 5-9. They're not the worst team in the league. Let me go to power forwards. They're not the worst team in the league, but like one, they were 2-1. I mean, 1-2, 1-3, 2-3, 2-4, 2-5, 3-5, 4-5. This is when we traded the pick. We had their pick, and we're like, well, they're 4-5. They're probably gonna make the playoffs. And you know what happened, man? They come out here and they rattle off three straight losses to go 4-8, 5-8. And then, you know, they end the season. What is this? 5-9? Yeah. And they don't make the playoff. And I was so disappointed. Because we traded that pick for De'Aaron. And I don't know if y'all know this, bro. But I had some time. And I made some players, bro. I made Taft's perimeter lockdown from 22. My low rec sharp from 22. Taff's sharp facilitator from 22. And my glass cleaner from 22. And they're all pretty much, oh, my glass cleaner is going top 7. So they're all top 7. But the Pistons could have had my glass cleaner, bro. At least. Or maybe even traded up. But they got De'Aaron. I feel like that's fine, you know. And that's basically the gist of the Hawks in our season. We simmed every game. We can look at season stats. Ben Simmons won MVP. We can look at awards, right? It's not going to let us. I probably got to go to records, right? Well, Ben Simmons got MVP. Cliff Palmer got Rookie of the Year. Don Maker, Sixth Man. Ben Simmons, DPOY. Back to back. Most Improved was him. All NBA First Team. Y'all see my shot. It was John Wall, two Hawks players, two Pistons players, and I simmed every game. All NBA Second Team. Bojan made it because he's playing like crazy amounts of minutes, and then CP made it. Did everybody except for Josh Jackson on the Pistons made it? All defensive, Bojan, Giannis, and Boogie. Bojan is really like must have been like a key proponent. He made all defensive and an all NBA team, and then goes Josh Jackson. He made an all defensive team. There goes my player from 2021. That's alright, the screen is fine. Let me not try to adjust that. All rookie. Caleb didn't make an all rookie first, but he made the all rookie second team. It's probably because he didn't get a lot of stats. He didn't get a lot of burn. Steve Kerr back to back, coach of the years. And yeah. So I'll show Caleb's stats and I'll show my player's stats. So let me come. Oh, that's the playoff stat. Caleb's player. 0.7 points per game. Almost a rebound. Well, 1.6 reads. But like let's compare him to the rookie report. Like points per game, he's not top five. Oh, reads, he's tied for fifth. Rebounds per game, he's second. And rebounds per game, like Cliff is just playing all the minutes, second in assists per game, second in steals per game. A 100% from the free throw line, but look, he's only getting, oh, he's top four in minutes. Oh, he did not get too much production on Memphis. Like, let's compare. Let's like with these top people, not really scoring. He's like rebounding is average. He is on the glass. He's just rebounding and assisting. You're getting some decent steals. Not turning the ball over. Not. He's just a good average player, bro. So, this is Dominic Taylor, a business professional and a mom that's making over $25,000 a month. This is Evan Dawson that left the 9-to-5 grind at Target. He didn't even hit the most free throws. But he had 84 minutes. Lord have mercy, just no production. No production. Is that everything? Yeah, pretty much. I'll show y'all I upped the settings. It's Hall of Fame custom. You can see it's Hall of Fame custom. What I did is, for the CPU, I upped their defense. I upped their block and their D awareness. I upped their play passing lanes. Their go for on ball seals and their contest shots. And I lowered fouls for both of us. I see it's up. So it must have been a one day issue. I'm going to just keep a row. I might put it on that. Yeah, I know what I'm going to do. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Give me a moment, y'all, boy. So I have multiple screens. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the streams on the screen far to the right that I don't really look at. And that's what I'm going to use just to let me know if the stream is still up. Because it was rogue. It was happening. And you know, they were shorter streams. So, you know, we know with the YouTube algorithm, just based on my personal experience, them shorter streams are more likely to attract more views. Which, you know, if, am I in it for the views? Not really. I just like to play 2K, and I like these, I like to watch these on the back end.
Okay.
And you know, but I'm like, if somebody likes these rebuilds, they won't know they exist. They won't know they exist unless if they see them. So maybe I gotta give them a different title. But we made it this far. You might be like, John, do you have any adjustments to make for the Pistons coming into this game? I do. I have one adjustment. Not the Pistons playbook. We'll go to, they'll use the Pacers playbook. No situationals. Why are they on run and gun? Well, I guess if that's what's been winning games. Yep. Oh, I didn't do any development drills this year. That's fine. I'll sleep easy. Let me text Caleb, see if he's up. I see he's up on both sides. Let's get it. Now, so I control the Pistons and the Hawks, man. So, as the Pistons, what we're going to do... Oh, I got to change the Hawks rotation. Because I don't want to keep on doing that every game. We got Ben at the one. KCP, right? Over... And, yeah, Otto's at the four. Yeah, this is it. And JJ off the bench. Okay. Showed you more. Showed you the life you thought it was strange. Had it on pin, I learned from the grain. Then Black Ranger forgot about who. So Giannis is checking Ben. That's the. I wish I could do like. So the thing I like 2K18 more than 23 is. Could I angle it up anymore? Uh-oh. Hopefully I don't ruin it. I might have to live with it, bro. Yeah, and about the same point. Y'all don't need to see the top of the screen anyway. I'm getting a little self-conscious. Because I can see the whole thing. But it is what it is. I got a deal. Hopefully that don't cause me to lose games. This is CP on Ben. So, we don't want to give him any threes. That was the big thing. Put Giannis on him. We're not going to double Ben. I'll let them play him auto. But everybody else, we're going to play a little tight. Except for Dwight. I'm going to leave that on auto. We'll make adjustments. It's been a minute since I've played against myself. They know I'm not the both buttery with these two boys' jumpers. I'm not going to put him on SAG on Dwight. I'm going to just leave it on auto this game. Screens and hedges, I'm going to leave those on auto. But there's nothing else I can do here. Nothing else I can do for the Pistons except for hope for the best. I really root you for the stars and they go aim at you. A minus 3 point Giannis is a dangerous thing. All right, let's see. It's been a minute since I played this season, man. It's been about a week. I see the stream is still up. Must have been just an anomaly, bro. Must have really just been an anomaly, bro. And all these points per game were from Sim. $11.5 from Boyan, $10 from CP, $11 from Boogie. Giannis with, so Josh was just really, just didn't get the attempts. They didn't let me jump. Lord have mercy. We're fine, bro. I put Giannis on Ben. I don't know why Josh Jackson was over there. I put him on Don't Double Ben because we want Ben attacking in single coverage. Lock in for me, Ben. Good def. That's fine. Y'all can't see the badges, but that's fine. Y'all don't need to see them. We're getting to the post, bro. Every game. Oh, they got Giannis on them. Lord have mercy. Let's go, man. You could look at this and say, John, you really just out here cheesing them, man. But, you know, CPU's supposed to be able to hit crazy stuff. I'm not reaching. Oh, there you go, Ben. And one. There we go, Ben. Ben is hooping. Ben is in a different type of bag to start the game off. What? Giannis is playing like this today? Giannis is playing like this today? Let's just get Giannis in foul trouble. See, they're giving me that one-on-one. They don't want to see. They're going to put their best defender on Ben. Let's go. No call on that? They're putting their best defender on Ben, and they're saying they're not going to give up threes. Rebound, rebound. You got to know he's driving that, Otto. You got to know he's driving that. All right, I gotta lock in because Giannis got bent on L's. Come on, boy. Oh, get that. Yeah, we might lose this. But we just got to hope they can't find their offense. That's a block. Oh, Lord. We're fine, bro. They got a couple of bogus buckets. No way. Catch him, Ben. Rebound. Bro, you gotta take a standstill shot right there. Lock in, lock in. What they want right here, not the post up. Good block. Oh, how does he get that back? No paint protection. Blocking. And one. I gotta just keep on beating that rim up with Ben. They took Giannis out for who? What? What? I get it's too early fouls, but stop making subs, bro. Relax. Relax, relax, relax. Oh, will I change Giannis' matchup, take him off of Ben? Yeah, I think I'm going to put Josh Jackson on him. Oh, I can't do it right now. Okay, but I did up the CPU a little bit. Once Giannis checks in, I gotta tweak the lineups. Oh yeah, Embiid is playing against I forgot who out west. Someone. Ben is killing. Okay, so they're just now they're out of body with these rotations right now. Hope we finna get a free bucket. What? You should have smoked that one. Ben is just playing rough and they're guarding our shooters tight. And one. They just gonna stay in foul trouble, it seems. Now let me hit this free throw first. Yeah, Josh Jack. Oh, yeah. Defense. That Dwight. Oh. Who got the... I got an and one left. Take advantage in the... Down there, bro. He's getting... Bro, Boogie is... messing up.